I'm John Champion. Alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Yeah, thanks, John. Well, we have great expectation here today for both sets of players. I mean, this match really promises something good.
Here are the lineups for today. So, Jim, how do you see this fixture unfolding?
Well, I'm sure the two sets of players will respond to our expectations, but the key point today may well be taking those chances.
And we're off. And the ball's out of play. Tried to play it through. Looking for a corner. He sends it in.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of craft that can make all the difference. That key pass.
Looking to thread it through. No, that's not going to make it. Minutes played. It swung into the middle. It's in. It's 1-0. So we resume at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
The pass cut out. We've barely had half of the first half. He plays it through. And the cross is too long.
Well, that was a pretty good cross, to be fair, but that was superb defending too. Really, really well read.
Here's a cross. Half time approaching. to the other side. And there is half-time.
Well, 1-0 up is never the safest scoreline, but this is looking pretty good on this evidence.